Welcome to your quick instructional video on the wall sit. Very, very fun movement. Probably one of everybody's favorite movements. So you want to get about a foot away from the wall, exact same position, your feet and everything in the exact same position that you squat with. We want to mimic that movement and put you in an isometric squat. So you're going to squat down, engaging the core. Do not be pushing back against the wall, just barely touching the wall. Keep these legs involved and the core involved.